coming through when we straight up busting.
Welcome back, guys, to another tutorial. Today, it is only for Lenovo, or at least, as I know, it only works for Lenovo. And today, I'm gonna give you the solution on how to fix this problem. Plugged in, not charging. This mode, which is only for laptops, is that it preserves the battery more than for, let's say, if you just had it fully charged all the time. And of course, this is only good when you're at home, let's say, and you don't have to go out somewhere. But as soon as you want your battery to be like 100%, let's say you go to your friend's house or even bring your computer to school, then you won't have, in my case, 57% left, and it won't do any good. So the way you fix this is that you have to open Energy Manager. And this is only for Lenovo, as far as I know. Energy Manager, there we go. Of course, if you don't have this this app, then you should probably go to Lenovo's website and download it. I will actually just include a link in the description for this application. But once you open this, you will see that you know, we have some options here, but what we're interested in is what it says here. We have this plug here, conservation mode, and this is what the computer is in right now. So what we do is we press this little tab icon, and many more tabs open. We go to settings, and then when it says conservation mode, we just take that away like so, and then we'll say plugged in, okay, charging. So you see it's charging now, and if we go back here, we can even see the icon is charging. 57 available, plugged in, charging. So that's basically it. I will just enable this again because I'm not going to anywhere so far as I know. And yeah, that's it. Thank you for watching and see you in the next tutorial.